我代表黎城华人协会，也征询了广大华人朋友，大家拜年。今天我们黎城老北京欢聚一堂，首届春晚希望春晚给大家带来欢乐。2018狗年，希望狗能给大家带来健康、财富、幸福。
I'm Family Mayor of the City of Pearland, and I wish you a great Chinese New Year.
祝大家新年快乐，给大家拜年。
Very, very happy Chinese New Year. It's the year of the dog.
我们相信一个多元的文化会为黎城地区带来更和谐和美好的未来。
You are here to help us make it a great future community as we grow. Thank you so much for what you're doing.
So I want everyone to do this with me right now. I want everyone to say this. Howdy, y'all. You're now an official Texan. Thank you.
I am your police chief here in the city of Pearland, and I represent about 170 men and women that wear the uniform every day. One of the things that we try to do in the police department is build partnerships with our community. That is the only way a police department can be successful, is if we have a partnership with you. You know us and we know you.
对呀，我希望做你们的美国国会代表。我知道华裔在美国非常重要。所以我希望得到全体华裔的帮助。
Happy New Year's. I'm not going to take any more time so that you can celebrate. I'm really excited to see the beautiful acts that are coming up. So thank you so much for having me here tonight.
2018年黎城春节联欢晚会的现场，我是主持人 Sean。
我是主持人吕涵。
我是主持人 Tony。
我是主持人 Donna。
在这辞旧迎新的时刻，我们向黎城所有华人居民
拜年了！
祝大家
新春快乐，万事如意，
金钱玉狗，旺大福大。
好的，那么现在，我就是宣布，我们2018年黎城春节联欢晚会正式开始了。
你唱。
Thank you.
温柔都让你起舞。